is this in your back pocket?
It's a navigational aid. What's the problem? You a tyrant?
Yeah, I am, actually. What's your name and date of birth?
I don't have to give that unless...
Yes, sir. I was investigating...
You have reasonable...
Do you want me to put you in handcuffs right now? Yes, sir, I do.
What is your suspicion?
It looks like you're carrying a gun in your back pocket. I'm stopping to make sure you're carrying it properly.
Have you ensured that it's not a firearm?
Turning so I can't see it. You don't have to be a dick to me.
Am I detained?
Yeah, you are. What's your name and date of birth?
It does not matter.
Yes, sir, it does.
Do you have a crime?
Would you like me
to put
you in
handcuffs?
He's right here.
Sir, what's
the
stop you for? Or a walking stick.
Sir, and her suspicion was that you were armed, okay? And she's asking you for your ID.
Well, now she has verified that I am not armed, right? So there is no
problem. You have your ID or not?
I do have my ID, but you don't need it.
Tell me, who are you?
You are not allowed to search me.
All right, Mr. Hodges, was that hard?
It's gonna be. I want your name and your badge number.
I'm gonna be careful and realistic.
All right, let's go.